Just recently, on March 13th, it was announced that Mr. Schuveiller would be filling the role of the principal position in this upcoming 2019-2020 school year. We got Mr. Morales' opinion on the topic.
I can tell you I'm excited that Mr. Schuveiller is going to be the principal here next year. He's got the capacity, he's got the heart, he's got the talent, and he's got the skill set to be very successful. So Mr. Schuveiller comes with extensive experience. Students may not know is that over the past 2 years, Mr. Schuveiller and I, two different experiences, him and I completely switched roles. So not only does he have the experience as an administrator, but he's been in the seat of a high school principal, and I tell you what, he did phenomenal.
Next, we spoke with Mrs. Watson, Mr. Schuveiller's current assistant, and got her input on the upcoming change.
I am super excited to see Mr. Schuveiller take on the role of principal of Sage Creek. I'd just like to say to Mr. Schuveiller, congratulations, the Bobcat Nation are behind you.
Finally, we spoke with the man himself and got Mr. Schuweiler's perspective on his new position.
All right, it's some nervousness, some anxiousness, some uncertainty, filled with excitement and joy, and you're gonna see someone who shows up and works hard every single day, someone who cares greatly for this community. I'm so humbled and honored to be part of the Sage Creek family. I love it here. I'm excited for the role of principal. I'm confident that the best is still yet to come for Sage Creek.
Again, congratulations to Mr. Schuveiller, and I wish you the best of luck next year. This has been Zachary Metzger and Julia Miller reporting for The Sage.